Hi, I'm John Ashton for Relish Magazine. Well, it looks like this lemon's been working out in the gym. However, it isn't just a regular lemon, it's a Meyer lemon. Here's a regular lemon, here's a Meyer. You can see the difference. They're a tad bit more expensive than a regular lemon, and they're not as readily available. But if you do see them, be sure to snap them up because their taste is very unique and different than a regular lemon. When it comes to taking a look at them, here we have the regular lemon, and then we have the Meyer lemon. The Meyer lemon's taste is crossed between a tangerine and a lemon. Its smell is fantastic, and I love to take the Meyer lemon and bring it into some of my lemon favorites, whether it's lemon bars, lemon meringue. But some of the other things what we can do with Meyer lemons is when I go shopping for them, I look to get them when they've got the leaves on. And we can see here, this Meyer lemon has its leaves on. These leaves, don't throw them away. We can use these in stews. We can use these in making simple broths. We can also add them into curries as well. The leaves pack a great flavor to use the lemon skin, the zest. Packs a lot of flavor in there as well. Also, we can just take slices of lemon and put them into water as well. Meyer lemons are fantastic. Another thing I love to do with them as well, slice it in half in a quarter cup of soy sauce. Just squeeze a whole Meyer lemon. It makes for this wonderful dipping sauce for dim sum. Meyer lemons are truly, truly wonderful. Be sure to type in lemon sorbet. Treat your taste buds, it's so good.